Hello, my name is Lane and I'm founder and CEO of LucidWeb. LucidWeb is a deep tech startup based in Brussels, focusing on making virtual reality and augmented reality stories more accessible. We work with broadcasters, agencies, as well as employers, for example, to enable remote learning via VR or AR. I feel very honored to have been nominated by such an impressive jury. Some of the jury members have actually been an inspiration during the past 3 to 4 years building my own company. Examples are Marion de Bruyne, Dino Vlerik, Elke Jurissen, the driving force behind the Straffe Madame initiative, and Elke Kramer, the co-founder of Inspiring 15. I would like to immediately add to that that I wish to thank Elke for coordinating this initiative in Belgium. As for my message to female viewers, I would definitely like to motivate you to support other women. Increase your support group with women so they can also help and support you. This is why I have set up Women in Immersive Tech Europe, a nonprofit that counts now more than 1,900 women in Europe, because it's key to facilitate connecting, helping, and inspiring each other. As for my message to male viewers, that would be exactly the same. Become an ally in consciously identifying the unconscious gender bias. A great example of this is not immediately accepting an invitation of an all-male panel, but instead proposing some great female leaders in the space to be invited to that panel. Thank you again for the nomination. Bye.